Okay. Kappa.
We're exposed here. Watch from the changing room.
Where's... over here? Here?
This what? Was a pool, right?
Kappa must have done it. Gotta catch it to get back. When it's eating the cuke, that's our chance. Keep on it without it spotting you. Use spectral vision to track the Kappa.
Wasn't it...
Use spectral vision to follow its moves.
Well, there it is.
Use spectral vision to follow its moves.
You see nothing. Whew. That was almost close. You see nothing. Do I need to get closer? I had to be closer, I guess.
Use spectral vision to follow its moves.
Where the heck is that going? Oh, is that where the thing is?
Use spectral vision to track the Kappa.
You know, I could have sworn there was a human here.
Okay, it went for it. Take it easy.
There we go.
Finally. Should be able to get back now.
So it's a... Oh. Okay. Well, that was neat. Oh, great. We're going after this thing again. Where'd it go? Already. Oh, there it is.
Trying to flap away, but when it lets its guard down, we move in.
Where is it? That's right, I almost made this mistake beforehand. God! I made the same exact mistake. Yeah, great. Okay, cool. I know what to do this time. I leave. That's what I do. I drink some cola. Dang it!
Escaped. We should go back to where we started. There's a chance it might be there.
There's too many idiots. And they're everywhere. Third time's the charm, right?
Catch it.
This time just don't slip off the edge at the very end there, like an idiot. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Starting to get into the mind of a yokai?
No. I wouldn't say that.
Okay. That was annoying. Oh, hey, there's a gate here. I actually was not looking for that. I was just looking for,
easy peasy.
On fire, kid.
How's this?
Well, hopefully there isn't going to be another monster. I didn't really think
Stay
about that
at
all.
Way.
Okay. What is this? Aqua beads. Okay. That was not what I was here for, but it's not a horrible thing that it happened. Oh, and then there's that, and there's a bunch of things. Okay. Cool. Guess what I hear? Let's go join the parade.
Places.
Oh, really? I think they're great. Ouch. I'm not going to be able to do that, am I? Okay. There we go. Got one. Oh no, we got those things now too? What? Stop swinging your dead legs at me. Gotcha.
You're getting tougher by the minute.
Okay. Ooh. Excuse me. Well, that's ice. Okay, I don't know what's going on, so I'm gonna do this.
Get cocky on me.
Just stay there and burn.
Well, I don't know what that was, but it was neat.
Now to get back to business.
Yeah.
Okay, then. I'm curious, though. What was that? What was the thing? Shiromuko. Type of visitor born from feelings of profound envy and resentment. They hover seemingly bottomless well of corrupted power. Their outfits resemble traditional wedding dresses worn in ancient Japan. This sort of kind of reminds me a little bit of, there's a type of, like, yokai that lives in, mountainous regions that, like, eats people that go on, like, mountains? Something like that. Oh, we're just okay. Even the cook down. Who's next?
We saved the Kodama. Awesome.
Oh. Thank you for rescuing me, mister.
Go.
Oh, wow. This tree is, like, somehow alive. You ever see those? The trees that, like, this tree should not be alive, and yet somehow it is. It's weird.